shot of one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment. Did you capture it? Let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking, how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choked. He's so mad, but he won't give up. Daddies, he know he won't have it. He knows his whole back's to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do better. Lose his mouth in the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose his mouth. The music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better. His soul's escaping through this hole that is gaping. This world is mine for the taking. Make me king as we move toward a new world order. A normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. He blows, it's all over. These fools is all on him. Coast to coast shows. Known as the Globetrotter, lonely roads, God only knows he's grown farther from home. He's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter.
Behold, so what is this sport?
It's broom riding. Broom riding, it's for people who pretty much can't skateboard. I developed it because all the kids were like skateboarding and I just couldn't do it. So I just started broom riding and everybody loved it. So
Do you have anyone you look up to in this sport?
Well, I really like Billy Bob Joe Bob. He's my idol in this sport because it's just the grace that he does it in. It's just so smooth, and he makes it look so easy. And you have to buy these high quality brooms.
How much does one of those cost?
Well, mine has chrome wires. I mean, they're painted yellow, but they're chrome, and titanium handle shaft.
Did I pick one up at my local Target or no?
You can't pick them up at local Target. I mean, they'll have those like kiddie ones, like, oh yeah, broom riding. It's like wannabe broom riding. But if you really want to get into the sport, you're gonna have to spend maybe at least $500 on a nice broom. And this one is about maybe 10 grand.
Damn, monotony's gotten me to the point I'm like a snail. I've got to formulate.